Jello Beats, holla at me.
I don't like the look of it.
A message to maybe someone like you. A message to maybe someone like you. Thinking you untouchable, you got me straight up laughing. You getting called out, your sales drop bar graphing. This is just a simple message, homie, and it's to you. Let's go through your whole career, call it a review. You ain't done shit, so now you getting blasted. Called your bluff, enjoy while it lasted. Don't forget to comment and thumbs up. You acting all hard, get hit with the pump. Nobody's safe, not even you actors. Don't think I forgot about you little rappers. Irish media nerd, tell them all who's next. Got the mind blowing, calling that oral sex. A message to maybe someone like you. A message to maybe someone like you.
Message to that motherfucker, Jonnie Canuck. So I hear you're talking shit, motherfuckers. I is willing to take you in the ring and show you why they call me murderous. Because, motherfucker, I don't fuck around. You's a Canuck. I's a Canuck. It's fucking cold as fuck here right now. But I'm here to tell you that I don't fuck around. Because I'm SLIKA SLIK! So, motherfuckers, you gotta come at somebody like the Godfather! Shit, son, I will fucking take you out. It don't matter none. But, you gotta come at somebody like the Godfather. Because, you know, you's fucking washed up. Like, you played back in 1.0, that's like what? Fucking, if my math's correct, like fucking 12 years ago? Facebook didn't even exist then, but fucking that's how lame you are. You've been playing this game for 12 years. You're probably one of them fucking coders. Anyways, you gotta come at somebody like Mobman, because you ain't got no fame left, right? So you're trying to, like, be the old motherfucker that's, like, 78 years old in the ring. Everybody knows who I'm talking about. Going against the new motherfucker, the thuggin' motherfucker. Everybody knows who I'm talking about. Can't say no names, because I'm SLIKA SLIK, motherfucker. I'll fuck your day up. We don't give a fuck.
Yo, Irish media nerd here. Asking all you folks at home, do you smell that fucking poon?